other
and
show.
And the reason I say that is because those are ballsy things to say. That you said, those are ballsy things to say, not coming from a ballsy person. And the reason I say that is because those are ballsy things to say. That you said, those are ballsy things to say, not coming from a ballsy person.
What's good, what's good, man? It's your boy, Drama House, A-Game Entertainment. You already know, Battle Rap's old head, Coon Gang, bringing you the latest on these suckers and this sucker shit that's going on. What's really good, you dig? Man, the BET Award ciphers was trash, man. Get them niggas the fuck out of here, man. That shit was trash, man. Big ups to my baby, Cardi B, baby. Yes, for keep doing your thing, you understand me? But, Vic Mensa, man, this is for you, my nigga. What's up with you, my nigga? You talking shit about Triple X, a young brother that's dead and gone, but you get mad when niggas talk about Chicago and Chicago violence, when y'all the niggas that got the Chicago violence going, y'all the niggas that's making all that retarded ass crazy music with them dreads in your head and shit, but then you get mad at academics for putting the report out on the shit. You understand me? You ain't nothing but like fat, nigga, a little nigga with a big head, nigga. You talking all that gangster shit, nigga. You on motherfucking wild and out and shit with your hair like in them ponytails like a bitch. You got on some long boots with some tight pants. Nigga, them clowning. You talking about you fucking Trey Songz and all kind of shit. Nigga, you a clown, nigga. For real, you a clown, nigga. And all you do is clout chase, my nigga. You up there with academics talking about. You look over your shoulder like a bitch talking about. I started to slap you when I heard you talking about Chicago. I was like, what the fuck? Slap you? Nigga, I thought it was smack the shit out of niggas, some shit like that. When did men start slapping niggas? Come on, Vince. Vic or Vince, whatever the fuck your name is, my nigga. You be cloud chasing, man. You ain't gonna make it. They said you was over there with the big time niggas and you still ain't make it, my nigga. You a cloud chaser, man. Y'all niggas trying to do what 50 Cent do. Y'all ain't 50 Cent, man. Y'all not good at it. None of y'all new niggas trying to troll. Y'all think that's the way. Just like when Lil Wayne was on his horse with the fire. You know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas couldn't come up with the mental to come up with the bars. So y'all took the weird shit and ran with it. Now with 50 Cent, y'all niggas ain't got that type of gift, man. 50 a real nigga. Y'all niggas copycats, man. This shit ain't gonna work out for y'all in the future like that, man. So back to Vic, man. Come on, my nigga. Stop clout chasing, man. And get in and get on your bars, man. Come up with a good song. You understand me? You talking about you trying to hold down Chicago, nigga? But Rock can't hold down Chicago. What the fuck you gonna do? Then you got that clown ass Kanye in Chicago. You got motherfucking Art Kelly in Chicago, and they got you, nigga.
Folks still slept with the Rugers. Only time you bear arms is in the wife beater. Loser, your favorite rapper's a domestic abuser.
Man, you corny!